Moms Every Day with Annie Woods, brought to you by the sponsors of MomsEveryday.com.
Most grocery stores now offer many alternatives to cow's milk. There's soy milk, almond milk, rice milk, but what's best for your child's health and nutrition? Here to give us a little information on this topic is Libby Lovig from the Nevada Dairyman. Thanks so much for being here, Libby.
Thanks for having me, Annie.
So please give us a little bit of information about what's different between these milk beverages and real cow's milk.
Excellent point. First of all, you said it correctly. It's a beverage. And I want everybody to know that the one and only milk is cow's milk. And the others are beverages, you know. It's soy beverage, rice beverage, or almond beverage. And in order for them to have the nutrition that is equal to cow's milk or equal to milk, they have to add it in. So it's not the same. Milk is a nutrient-rich package. It comes, you know, already done with 9 essential nutrients, calcium and 8 others, and vitamin A and D are added to milk to give it a little boost. But other than that, it's a naturally nutrient-rich product.
It's a complete package.
Complete package.
You've got it all the vitamins you need. And something like these alternatives would probably not be good to serve to a small child. I mean, unless there's some kind of allergy.
Correct.
Then is there an alternative that you can recommend?
Depending on if it's a lactose intolerance, which is the sugar in milk, they can give lactaid milk, which actually is a milk that has the lactose broken down. If it's a milk allergy, where the child has an allergy to perhaps the casein or the whey, the actual protein in milk, they need to probably go to some of these other products that perhaps a pediatrician would recommend that would have all the nutrients in them.
Oh, okay. So they could still have smaller doses of lactose in the milk if
Correct.
It's just
if
broken down into a lactaid type. Mm-hmm. Oh, perfect. Well, that's great information. Thank you so much for telling us all about these different topics, or these different types of milk. If you need more information about these topics, you can always go to our website at momseveryday.com. Thank you so much, Libby, for being here. Have a wonderful day.